So the last session is because today we have talked the whole day about aggregated data. So this is the last part, how to upload the data that we have modified in our device. So in the data value repository, we have the upload method just to upload to post to the server or the val or the data values that have been modified in the device. It means all the data values that are in a post table, let's say a state. It means to post or to update. So when we call the upload method, all the data values and only these data values are included in the payload. And also, additionally, if you only want to upload some data values, you don't want to upload all the modified data values, you can include filters. You can, in the data value repository, you can filter by, I don't know, period types, by data set, but whatever you want, and then just call the upload method. Anyway, even if you use any filter, the method is only going to upload the data values that are in a post table state. It means to post or to update. But the data values that are already synced are not uploaded. Well, so that's all about the theory. It's quite simple. Now we're going to do a very, very, very small exercise. We have 15 minutes left.